The Quranic terms describing the intellect, aql, the spirit, ruh, the heart, qalb, and the self, nafs, have inspired many Muslim scholars to develop a model of our psyche and soul. From their effort, the science called ilm al-nafs was born, contributed to by philosophers, physicians, and theologians from the Golden Age until today. This course will provide a continuous path highlighting the leading figures, past and present, who strived for understanding ourselves.